Is Maya the root cause of wrong decisions in life, even when you are secured by the Guru? If so, does Maya have power over an enlightened Guru?
Surekha, first thing, Maya is not the root cause of wrong decisions. It is forgetting the decisions you already took. Understand this one example. You are dancing, jumping. You move the right leg, you move the left leg. You throw the right leg, you throw the left leg. Suddenly you come to a posture where you push the right leg and raise the left leg. In that same position, standing, you try to move the, raise the right leg also, which is not possible. You are not able to move the right because you already raised the left. The decision you took already raising the left. So now the whole weight is on the right. You are not able to raise the right because of the decisions which you already took. If you call that as a wrong decision, I will not agree. I will only call this as a forgetting the earlier decisions you made. Nothing is wrong, nothing is right in the life. There is no such thing as you should not raise the right hand, you should not raise the right leg, you should not raise the left leg. No. You are not able to move the right leg and you call that, oh, I am in bondage. Just 2 minutes before I raised the same leg, now I am not able to raise. I am trying. And you sit and try even to pull your leg, and the whole beauty of the dance is lost. Understand, forgetting the earlier decisions you took and calling them as wrong because you feel certain suffocation, certain amount of a choicelessness where you can't make choice. It is not because of your past wrong decisions. The choicelessness is because of the choices you took. If you know because of the choices you took you are in choicelessness, you can just put the left leg and raise the right leg. That's all. Or you can relax both the legs and just jump, raise both the legs. That's all. Understand, all Maya is nothing but forgetting the past decisions you took, not wrong decisions. Listen. Because you forget the past decisions, you go on blaming your bondage and you try to find some solution. Because you are not able to find solution, you call past decision as a wrong decisions. Please understand, forgetting the context of the past decisions is Maya. And you have a next question, Surekha Radhakrishnan. Is Maya the root cause of wrong decisions in life, even when you are secured by the Guru? First thing, be very clear. Guru always secures you. Do you procure Guru? Do you procure him? No. How much of procurement of Guru has happened inside you? Find out. He goes on securing you. Goes on, goes on, goes on. Even he can only secure you, not make you live. Even he can only protect you, safeguard you, but living has to be done by you. More than Guru securing you, you procuring him is important. How much you procured Guru inside you? Sureka Radhakrishnan, the question you are asking is Maya the root cause of wrong decisions? Forgetting all your past decisions is the root cause of wrong decisions in life. Even when you are secured by Guru, Guru can secure you, but you have to procure him. If you don't procure him, he just securing you can keep you alive, nothing more than that. Can keep you without being dead. He can clinically keep you alive. Clinically you can be alive, but only if you procure him, you can be living. Living. So the third question, does Maya have power over an enlightened Guru? Relax. If he is enlightened, Maya cannot have power over him.